President Green of the American Federation of Labor praises Roosevelt's plan.
For the first time in the history of the automobile industry, the automobile manufacturers have agreed to abide by a governmental tribunal, to a tribunal created for the purpose of passing upon disputes which arise between employers and employees. The dominating personality in all the proceedings leading up to the settlement was the President of the United States.
Roy Chapin, spokesman for the auto industry.
We believe that this settlement will make for better industrial conditions and will stimulate the whole recovery program by keeping men at work, not alone in the production of automobiles, but in every industry and in every part of the country.